Ball down at the 20. Allen on the carry, brought down by several Holyoke ball. Pitch back to 20, fumble on the play, recovered by 20. Gonzalez on a return, down inside the 40-yard line.
That's my comeback time right now.
Hey, let's get it. Call the principal.
You got it?
Go.
Turner's pass to first to number 14-yard line. 2 minutes and 2 seconds remaining in the quarter.
Taylor
on the carry down inside the 5-yard line, down to the 3. Come up from the 3-yard line. Touchdown pass from John Robert to number 1, Dominic Padilla.
Would it be 3 for 2?
Would it be 3 for 2?
Yep.
Kick is up. No good.
Good kick.
Ball goes in the air, 20-yard line. Number on the snap, Allen on the carry up to the 35-yard line. Allen on the carry, tackle finally made at the 35-yard. Number 20 on the carry. Seconds remaining in the game.
Oh, that's a pick. That is a pick.
That was pass incomplete. Second down from the Springfield.
What's up?
Oh, keep it.
Cooper up close to a first down.
Overtime.
Either you have to go for the 2-point conversion.
Go, go! Yeah!
Number 3!
He's a beast!
Score is now 28-20. But Springfield will have four downs to attempt to score also.
Stop the scrub.
Number 20 on the carry, stacked up right over the line of scrimmage, maybe second down for West Springfield, just inside the 10-yard line.
Step it up, man.
Third and fourth for the Terriers. At the 5-yard line. Tackle made by number 9, Evan Redrick. Fourth down for the Terriers. They need a touchdown.
Damn, the only play I fucked up on.